Hey guys, welcome to What's Kitchen. Don't forget to hit the red subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get notified about all our new videos. And today we'll be making a brand new recipe straight off the food lab of What's Kitchen, double-decker kaju pista cutli. The recipe is basically just this, a kaju cutli layer on top of which there will be a pistachio cutli layer. Now this recipe isn't very hard to make. To be honest, it's very simple and will take only 10 to 15 minutes of your time. This recipe is perfect for festivities and occasions such as Diwali. Well, let's get right into it. Roasting our dry fruits. Let's start with pista. In a pan on medium flame, add 1 cup of pistachio and fry it for 2 to 3 minutes. Now once it's done, transfer it into a mixer jar and powder it. Now do the same to 1 cup of cashew nuts, fry it for around 2 to 3 minutes, and then once that's done, transfer it into a mixer jar and powder it. Let's keep the powders aside for now and let's prepare the sugar syrup. In a wok or a nonstick pan, add 1/2 cup of sugar and 1/4 cup of water. Let it cook until it reaches 1-string consistency. Now 1-string consistency is when a single thread is formed, it does not break when your forefinger and your thumb are pulled apart gently. Once this state is achieved, add the cashew powder and mix it well. Now add 1 teaspoon of milk powder and mix it well. Now add 1 teaspoon of ghee and mix it until the mixture starts to leave the edges. And our kaju part of the barfi is ready. Transfer it into a greased plate. Now flatten it evenly using a spoon. Now once you're done flattening it, let's keep it aside and let it cool. Now let's repeat the steps for the pistachio layer. In a wok or a nonstick pan, add 1/2 cup of sugar and 1/4 cup of water. Let it cook until it reaches 1-string consistency. Now add 1 cup of powdered pistachios. Also add 1 teaspoon of milk powder and 1 teaspoon of ghee. Mix it well. Keep mixing until the mixture starts leaving the edges of the pan. That is, it doesn't stick to the pan any longer. Now once that's done, and transfer it to the same nonstick plate or pan as before and layer it over the kaju layer. Flatten it using a spoon. If the mixture starts hardening up or if you're facing difficulties in trying to flatten it, add a little bit of ghee and then continue. And yeah, once you've stacked both the layers up, nice and smooth, perfectly even, divide it into pieces. But do make sure to let it cool down just a little bit before. You could go for the traditional diamond shape, or you can even use a cookie cutter to make a shape. Go crazy. And that is it. Our double-decker kaju pista cutli is ready. Once you're done cutting it into your desired shape, place it in a serving plate and serve it fresh. As you can see in this picture, the layering turned out perfect and it looks absolutely delicious. Well, it goes without saying, if you like this recipe, do hit the like button and share with your friends. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications to be informed about our latest recipes. If there's any suggestions on what video you'd like to see us make next, do let us know in the comment section below. Until the next video, keep cooking, keep eating, and keep watching World's Kitchen. Stay at home and stay safe.